Lester, I will call you at this time and then you respond. But if I was, my intention was not even to call. It was a mistake. I don't know, something pressed, but I felt blessed that such a person would just be mindful of the fact that he's seen a missed call and checked on me at that time in Jesus' name. Amen. I want us to do this worship quickly. I've sent you the words. The wordings are, they are very powerful. Amen. It is a ministration on itself, as we see. It goes, cause these words to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. Take my mortality for me. Father, cause these words to be the life I live. I will do faith, hope, and charity. Till Christ is all that left of me. Singing,
I need to get that properly.
Singing, glory, honor, power, salvation to Jesus. I preach of good things to come. We will be totally exercising all that we are hearing till we become just like Jesus. Amen. Can we do that just quickly, and then our pastor will come and give us a quick ministration in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Keri bako dobo si ketele bako koto dobo so. Cause these words to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. Take my mortality from me. Cause these words to cause this world to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. Take my mortality for me. Cause this world to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. Take my mortality. Holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty. Oh, before the throne, the full beast. We're saying, holy, holy, holy to the one who is and was and who is to come. Rekete le babo kotoro mosike tele 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 babo koto
Thank you for the release of your sound. He said before the throne were proceeding lightning and thundering and voices. The voice of the Lord is over many waters. The voice of the Lord breaks the cedar of Lebanon. So thank you for the melody from your throne. Rakoti maloko torobosi keteleba. That by your mercy you give us access to. Ave katorobosi keteleba bo katorobosi keteleba bo. Ne katoroboso we have obtained mercy to get access to the sound. The sound of katorobosi keteleba bo. Cause this world's to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. Take my mortality from me. Father, cause this world to be the life I need. I will do faithful and charity. Your promises for our left of me. Start again. Cause this world's to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. My mortality for you. Father, cause these words to be the life I need. I will do faithful and charity. Your crisis all the left of you. Go back. Call these words to be the bright. Let it become my reality. My mortality for you. Father, cause these words to be the life I need. I will do faithful charity. Crisis all the left of me. Go back. Call these words to mix with blood in me. Let it become my reality. Take my mortality for me. Father, cause these words to be the life I need. I will do faithful charity. Crisis all the left of me. Glory, honor, power, salvation to Jesus, high priest of good, good things to come. Glory, glory, exercising all that we are hearing till we become just like Jesus.
Understanding that people are releasing Amen. For people to understand that the appearance of Jesus is not just in the sky. There is an appearance inside of you when you have your word in Him. He needs to appear inside of you in such a way that when they see you, the Bible says that He is the express image of the Father, the brightness of His glory. And now when you have Christ in you, you are supposed to become the brightness of His glory. Amen? That's why we have to go from glory to glory. His word is in me. His word is in me. Any other junk is coming out of me. His word is in me. When His word becomes comes in you, in you, in you, you look like Him. Have you seen couple looking alike before? When they've been together for a long time. Every time I see that, I just laugh. I just tell myself that the word of God is just so true. When I see some couple who have been together for a long time, you see them, they start to look alike. Well, they both came from two different families. Why? Because of the koinonia, because of the worship. Because they have become one. So they start to look alike. You cannot separate them. He said the man will leave his mother and his father and become one with his wife. So that's the same way Jesus is becoming one with us. Let me tell you, the most important thing here on this earth, it is not that physical marriage. God has used marriage to explain to us the relationship between His church, us and Christ. Amen?
Amen.
So that's why he's explaining, he uses marriage to explain relationship. So when he's talking about the man who leaves his father and his mother, yes, physically he has its importance, he has its manifestation. But with the teaching the apostle gave us, it is Jesus who left his kingdom up there, royalty, and became man for us and died for us. He left his father to become one with us. Amen?
Amen.
So that's the sacrifice. God loved the world so much that he gave his only begotten son, that whoever believes in him will have life and life everlasting. So that he comes and lives in you so that he can become one. Cleave. Amen. So let's look for the appearance of Jesus in us. Stop looking at the sky. Amen. We've been waiting for him for maybe how many years now? He hasn't appeared. He's looking to appear through us because we are that tabernacle that we are supposed to become. Amen.
Yeah.
We are that temple, building the temple in the book of Ephesians 2. He wants to build that temple through the Holy Spirit. So we need to seek to become. Seek to become. Seek to become. This is what Christianity is all about. Christianity is not about getting things. Amen. It is good to get things. As a matter of fact, I can testify when you seek God, He gives you things. But you don't come to get things. You come to seek Him. And when you are seeking Him, have you seen a husband that the wife will look after him in all aspects of his life, and he's not going to look after this one, this woman? Even back in the world there, we know about men with, I'm sorry to say, but I don't know about here, but in some countries in Africa, those men who have got money, that's what they do. They have a wife and they have some side chick by the side. So those ones, when they look after them very well, they will buy a house, they will buy a car. Some of them, the man has, it's not even that the man, it's just a side chick, but she will have a building. The man has bought a building for her. Why? Because she's looking after the man. Amen?
Amen.
So I'm giving that example. He said, if you, as wicked as you are, when your children are asking you for something, you give unto them. What about me, the father? So what about even those men out in the world? Amen? With their side chick. The side chick, when the side chick will look after them, after that, the following day of the night, another check will come. Amen? And unfortunately, in some places, I don't know about here, in some places in Africa, there are some women who live like that. You see a woman, she doesn't work. She doesn't wake up in the morning to go anywhere. in a big house. She has a big car, and there's a man who comes and see her every night. That's how she is. So when you have your koinonia with the Father, amen, He will give you a blank check the following morning that you have worshipped with Him. Amen? In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. All those things have been there before the beginning, so it's not something new that I'm talking about. Amen. I know that it is here as well, but it's not as obvious as it is maybe in Africa. I don't know. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. We worship you.